Hey everybody, Blaze the Firewolf back. I'm just gonna be doing some more live streaming. I'm gonna see how far I get before at least 10 o'clock. Right now it's 8:40 over here in California. I'm gonna be doing some more playing as Sam B. Right now I'm gonna do some story missions.
You need supplies, food, medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you, but only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
I think I know why they haven't returned.
Yeah.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
Oh, those two men? They made it out alive. They're just, they're basically, what you call it? Trapped by the punks that are at the pump station. And I still have to minus everything. But the good thing is I'm at least under 700 bucks. 700,000 bucks.
Got here.
We got some infected. Five guys. And it looks like he tried to throw it, but it failed miserably. Seems like the kick is now 100 times more powerful than in the 360 and PS3 version. But it seems like I'm not getting any like med kits or anything unless it's urgent. Now let's see where these weapons landed. Can't tell where they threw the weapons at. Oh well. Maybe I could find out when I come back. Come on. Just one. There it is. $112. $231. Easy to break their arms. trying to see if I could find any knives. I remember these burnt infected do have those type of weapons that I can use to throw. Sorry.
Die, motherfucker!
72. Good thing I got out of there. Screaming lady. I hear her. Where are you? There you are. Looks like he has my weapon. Never mind. It's not a knife. I have quite a bit of med kits. I haven't used one. Got walkers. Ooh.
You!
$206. Knife. Let me check if I can open this box back here. Unless it can only let you open it once. I think last time I did open it, but it was a weapon I could sell in there, pretty much. Now I'm gonna go back here. Bad guys. Don't think I really need these weapons. But I will keep this one.
Get the fuck out of here.
More like, screw you, dude. I could see you. You need to try to get to your head. Yep, one bullet to the head. Thank you. Gotta get that other pistol up there. Don't think I'm able to get that, but let's see. Ah, fuck. Damn it. Let's just hopefully see if this, if I'm able to get up there. Ah, fuck. I'm trying to get that pistol up there. Gosh. Wait a minute, wait a minute. I wonder if I can get up there. No, I can't. Ah! Let me see if I can... Almost. Screw it. I could just play this till 10:30. Live stream till 10:30. Gotta be a way to get up there. There's gotta. Well, I'll do it this way. It's easier to get up there. Still pain in the ass to get on that wire. Wait. All right. Ladder. There's this hidden box right here.
Can't hurt to take a look.
Okay, let's get, see if I can get that. Ah, fuck. Well, there's gotta be a reasonable way to get up there. If anyone's watching this, comment down below and see if there's a way to get up there. You know, I know I got that weapon that I didn't even know that was actually there. Bad guys.
Yeah. $218. Around 10 o'clock, I'm going to, or close to 10, 9:45, probably going to get myself a coffee. Even though this late, room, 8 more weapons. Not picking that up.
If anyone can hear this, we've taken over the police station. The law is gone, and we are in charge. And if you're looking for help, don't look here. We can't help you. It's the law of the jungle now.
Oh yeah.
Two bullets left. Damn it. He moved. If he didn't move, I would have shot him in the head. Yeah, if he didn't move, I would have killed him instantly. Damn it. I need to... I'll drop this. See what's okay.
1, 2, 3.
Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. So gonna take this weapon.
In the meantime, we could use more help.
Air. Awesome that I got this weapon.
It looks like the equipment is basically okay. Power's okay. Pumps working.
Filters.
I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah, 5 of them. We have to stop that leak. If we...
Whoops.
Ain't necessary.
Not yet, not yet.
We could really...
I don't want to do that mission yet, because... This guy right here. Wait, where is that guy? I want to talk to him. I want to talk to this guy first.
These are all Satan's spawn.
Yeah, this guy.
Can you check the dead in the pumping station and make sure none of them are dangerous? If they are, then you must send them straight to hell.
Yes, sir.
How can I say no?
Good. There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this purpose.
Wait.
We have to stop that leak.
There. Gonna take a while for me to get up there. I bet in real life that this thing is a heavy son of a bitch. Especially when it's highly explosive. There. watch you guys go boom. You're gonna go boom.
God damn!
Boom! $78. $65. That's it? Alright. I'm not gonna take the truck. He says I could take the truck. I'm not gonna take it.
Thank you, friend.
You're welcome, dude. And thanks for that money. Now I'm gonna go on the roof because I remember there's a box up there. Up there, I believe. Yep, but it's a cheap as hell weapon. No thank you. I'm getting injured.
Those rascals have taken the police station.
Did you make up your mind?
Yes, I made up my mind. I want to help close those five hydrants.
Yeah.
Let me tell you where they are approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane.
Why? It's a truck, not a car. Can't.
Hey, someone has to take care of this.
It's a truck, not a car. I'm not taking that thing. One weapon I don't want to lose. Here comes another infected. Oh, that's a lot of infected. Here they come. The fire is pushing me back. Fire. Hey, at least I didn't really lose a bunch. They'll regenerate back. Just watch. He has a knife. It's hard to kill these guys without getting burnt. See? Come on, bastard. Whew, that was close. Now I'm gonna take that.
Let's see what we got.
Now I'm gonna kill these guys over here. Headshot. I would pick that up. More like maybe it's time for you to die. Take that weapon.
Kill the dogs.
Damn it. Looks like the gun's gone. Can't even see where it went.
I will fuck you up! Go!
These guys can't find me or get me, so the best thing to do. One. There's the other guy. Two. Do I really want to know what's down there? Oh, bag. Let's see if I can pick that up on the other side. There we go. Now I'm going to go across the wall. Through the wall. 428. Switch out the weakest weapon. Now I'm going to see if I can get that pistol on the other side. I'll take it.
Anything good in here?
What weapon? What weapon?
I'll just use this one since it's throwable. Nope, can't go through there. I know there's a wall. I know for a fact that there is a red cash register over there. I want to see if I can get to it. Nope. Let me see if I can get across over here. Alright. Trippy as that. Damn it, trying to get over there. Wait. Damn it. I want to get to that. Oh, here? Yeah, there we go. I wonder if I can get under. Looks like there's no way to get inside. Oh well, can't get inside. Come on, big tarp. Damn it. Takes half of your health. Dead.
Can't hurt to take a look.
Or I can keep live streaming whenever I want. I don't care how long I leave it.
Oh.
Come on, Suicider. I wish I could pick that up. Damn it. And who cares? core walkers. That's a lot of, that's a big horde. Great. That big guy right there. See if I can race it over there. Whew. Now I can sell all my weapons. I want to keep that one since it's way powerful. 572. 41. 458 473 440 456 441 452 458 437. I'll keep that. $400. $408 392 $428 392 and $418. All right. Go, 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 go. Pick those weapons up. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna make myself some coffee. Alright, let's kick ass. Now, who should I kill first? Walkers? Or the big giant guy over there? How about the big giant guy over there? Room. Oh, I got plenty of room. Wait a minute. Turn that on. There we go. Take that. 91. Before going down there, I'm gonna check the bodies that are around here. Yeah, there's dead bodies down there that might have something. You never know. Money. 104 bucks. 91. Alright, big giant tarp, let's kick ass. He's not a tarp, he's a guy in a big giant black straight jacket.
This asshole's going down!
Down. Down for the count. I'm going around. Come on, screaming lady.
Let's see.
65.
What we got here?
$100, $193, $110. Got those guys over there. Diamonds. $284.
Let's hope there's something useful.
Actually, it's a pipe. Still got plenty of room. Okay, now I get to talk to her and do the other missions. Not the main missions, but the other one. His mission. But I won't do it yet.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Awesome.
Hey there, mates. It's Cinemore here. Listen. That orphan girl I was telling you about, she's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Nice. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. People are starting to panic. They think she's infected. She's only 10 years old, and they want her dead. Look, I know you're doing your best, mates, but time's running out. Every minute counts.
Hold on a second. I'll be right back. Actually, I'll do this. Yeah.
Need to talk.
Guess it only works with blunt weapons. Wait, let me see how it works. Blunt weapon. L1. Okay. I'm gonna take a over 15-minute break, but I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back. Okay. Now let's sell all my weapons. Yeah, 603 22 24 22. Okay, now who should I talk to?
We need to talk.
I'll talk to the hardest.
Mother
first,
Helen said you would help. I'm Hugo.
Going to
Mother
this
Helen
guy, then I go to
him.
The guy all the
Our
way over there, talk to him,
with the town's
be
public
finished with
system.
That guy over there,
you must
come
tell
back,
those who are still alive
then I'll talk
they
to
can
the guy about the
here. Would you
pump
go to
station,
Grant and help?
I think.
Go Pacific.
I'm not, I don't know
him.
How far I'll get.
Head to the radio tower and give Grant this recorder.
Let's see how far
this
I get.
This is what he is to broadcast. I'll contact him on the walkie-talkie and let him know that help is on the way.
Alrighty.
Excuse me.
Might as well sell this. What the heck? What am I? What the heck, man? Might as well.
She agreed? Okay then.
There isn't really much. Actually, I could just. Yeah. Oh, I can't do it to those if they're dead already. I can just ram them, though. One way to take him out. Now go, 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 go! Go before they show up. Try to go after me. I don't get how you could sound like Logan Carter when head stomping someone. Just listen. Listen. What the hell? Is that something you're supposed to put as a. Aren't you supposed to make him sound different? Ugh. Makers.
Fuck you, man.
Let me check. Which one should I get? Which one should I get? Increased damage with two-handed weapon. Increased damage with modified blunt weapon. Okay. Okay. I'll just watch these walkers burn. Hopefully they have a melee weapon or something. And yes, yeah, I get a knife. Nothing. I'll just sit here and watch them till they die. Taking that. Take that too. Ooh, a piece of wood, basically. You know, this is my own wood. Police baton.
Yeah, that hurt, huh?
I want to cover everything before I can even use another. Oh, there we go. Yeah, now I can pick that up. Come on, I want that knife to appear. Come on, maybe I should just... Now I can pick it up. Now sell all those weapons. Except for my knife, because I'm probably gonna keep that. I'll keep the most expensive knife this time, which is that.
$194. Let's open this up.
I think I'll end this video like around 11 o'clock. Come on, walkers. dead. Yeah. Empty. Guys are tough, but I'm tougher. It's right there. Go, 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 go. Thanks, bastard. Now I can kill you. Finally, go, 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 go. Come on. Bastard. Looks like a ram. Let me see if I can ram him by in the back. Looks like it has no effect on him. But at least the knife did. Two. Come on. Be kidding me, it didn't hit him. Clock. 11 o'clock. I'll end this live stream. I'm surprised nobody's really watching much. Okay. To go.
Mother Helen's recording?
Oh, ho, ho. I've never found that weapon before. I feel like I shouldn't get rid of
Mother Helen's recording?
I feel something, some force telling me not to get rid of it. Maybe I shouldn't get rid of it. This weapon I shouldn't get rid of. These two are crap.
Do you have
when it comes to this? This is a weapon I sure as hell wouldn't want to keep. Would also. It feels like a weapon to upgrade, but I don't have an upgrade or a mod to fix that. I'll talk to you, dude.
Thank God Mother Helen sent you to help me. I couldn't do this on my own. I could use your help. I'm hooked into the town's public address system, but I can't broadcast anything until the loudspeakers on the building rooftops are activated. You think you could help me with that?
Oh, absolutely, sir.
Yeah.
Great. If you activate all the loudspeakers, then Mother Helen's words will be heard by everyone who can still be saved. You will find them on the rooftops. We must let everyone know that they can seek sanctuary in the church.
The weapon looks gold. Not like any weapon I've seen. And I mean it. It's not like any weapon I've seen. One hit, death. One hit and they're dead. Couldn't be anything better than that. Almost one hit death. It's almost, yeah, but I feel like it's mostly gonna be one hit death with this weapon. Assassin's Greed. Now that is an incredible weapon. Watch out, there's freaking bad guys.
You a dead bitch now.
You a dead bitch now.
Bloody blossom.
Bloody, then you're dead. Goodbye. I'll take that weapon. Cheaper than hell, won't take that. Ooh, 1675. That weapon, I'll take that. One bullet to the head. One bullet to the head.
Bloody bastard!
Way too easy to kill you guys, I swear. Open that box. It looks like the Holy Grail. Almost. Well, it's certainly better than this weapon, but I'll keep that weapon out. I'll drop that.
Booyah.
Booyah. Let's see if I can get across this roof. Probably not. Oh! Go, 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 go! Damn it. Hey, at least I didn't get knocked off the ladder. Kick right through him. Who's watching? Someone is watching. There's one person on my PlayStation 4. Leg flying out.
Whoa. How about this knife? Weapon's cheaper than hell, but I'll drop that. Pick it up. Pick that back up.
What we got here?
109. Okay. Now I need to go to the other side. Don't fall, don't fall. Another one of these kind of scythes. I'll drop this. Pick it that nice. Up. Pick that back up. Boy, do I love scythes. Let's go back to that guy. Ooh. Man, I ran across over here. Even make it over there. Yes, I can. Holy cow. Let's go, 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 go. Be a way to get down there without getting injured. Bingo. Well. Decapitate. Come on, big giant tarp. Get over here. Three weapons, and now he's dead. Yeah, I killed him at least. Let's see how much weapon do I get. Got like 5 weapons to carry, which is not much.
Oh, you bloody did it. You managed to activate all the loudspeakers in the shantytown. That's a start, but there are still more people in need.
3142. All right.
There are more loudspeakers on the buildings near the coast.
I think this one is where I get the pistol.
Would you be willing to activate those as well?
Not sure if it's gonna... how much it'll be. Yeah. Hope it's worth a lot of money.
Good on ya. Let me know when it's done.
Don't worry. On the coast need to know I'll take care of these infected. I'm not going to use that piece of crap pistol. $23. You're no more, dude. Now we got a big giant guy right there. Come on. Beatbox. What should I do? I never used this before. I'm giving it a try. Giving this weapon a try. Now I'm gonna go up there. Another box! But it's not a melee weapon. Well, not a slasher weapon, but it's a weapon. Guy's tough. He's waiting for me. Look at him. My way to kill him. Come on, big giant tarp. Get your ass over here. Done. They're done. I think, how about this? When I'm done with this mission, I'll end the game. Or maybe until... Yeah, might as well. After this mission, I'll end the game.
You don't want another weapon. Useful.
How convenient. 81 bucks. By 11, I'll get myself floss, brush my teeth, then come back. Go. Checking what time it really is. Now let's go around. Hey, a knife. Thanks, dude. Thanks for that knife. Actually, I'll drop it with this piece of crap pipe. Bring that up since it's cheaper than hell. I'll take out this weapon. Damn it. Okay, now let's go. Oh, I kicked her and then the... That's cool. Ooh, 1852. Alright, now I'm gonna floss, brush my teeth, then come back. Thank you. Alright. Let's go for it. There's a knife right there, damn it. Well, the good news. Ah. There's a guy over here that I could sell my weapons to. Just need to get to him before the infected do. $13.96. Just by ramming into him. 68. Now let's see if that knife is still there. Yep. Now I'm gonna sell all my weapons. Or I could just sell two of my weapons, like this one here, 168, 241. All right, two weapons is good enough. One. Six. Okay, now I'm out of here. And I'm gonna sell all my weapons, too. Ow! Keep getting burned, even though there was no fire there. Maybe it's very hot. 187. 176, 653, 463, 509, and 519, 408. Actually, I need to keep that one. That's a good weapon. Sell that for $250 though. $24. 186. 414. 459. 470. 466. 409. 178. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I keep this weapon. All right, I'm out of here. Let's go. That's a lot of walkers. Find my way to get over there without... I just rammed through him.
People by the coast can now hear our broadcast.
Awesome.
I hope you still have it in you to help.
Yeah, a pistol's worth a lot more money now.
But we still need to activate the speakers in the town center. You up for that?
Yes, sir. Even though I'll end this video by 12. Or at least, yeah.
I'ma try.
Thank you. Make it back in one piece, so I know the speakers
have
been activated.
Screw it, what I said before. Might as well
end
this.
I'm sure the people in the town center are panicking. I need to know where to go.
You have an ugly face. Infected. Infected. That's kind of a different way I wanted that I was not wanting. I didn't want to go that way. Not that way yet, at least. I'll go in a circle. Sledgehammer. What the hell kind of sledgehammer is that? Sledge. This is one unique looking sledgehammer.
Let's hope there's something useful.
$240. $135. $483. Okay. Hammer. Okay, I'm out of here. I keep saying that. 1756. Drop. That's a lot of infected. A lot of walkers. Well, infected. Not really walkers. Go, 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 go. Bring a whole group of them over there. Damn it. Go, 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 go. Through that wall, I can even make it. Incendiary grenades. Or I could just use these Molotovs. I only have like three. Need to keep doing this, or else more of them will be coming. That's all of them. Okay, now I need to. Come on, get in there. Hey.
I know that.
They can't get you if you're on the other side of this building. It's a lot of walkers. But I have a lot of power. Oh, you walkers want to come meet Molotov? Bang! Hell yeah. At least it takes a little bit for them to get up here. Okay, I got 205. Now hurry. Damn it.
A few other survivors and I have made it to the city to find food and shelter. We are holed up in the slums, hiding in a rat-infested building. We're trying to fortify it the best we can to keep out... Oh, keep out what? Keep out I don't even know what. It's like something out of a goddamn horror movie. It's gotta be some kind of an illness. But I'm not a doctor. I don't know what kind. But what I do know is that people appear... Well, they appear to die, and then they get up. They rise up, and their minds are gone. They attack those who, I presume, aren't infected yet. And I know this is gonna sound really crazy, but they eat human flesh. Did you hear that? They're massing outside. Shit. They know we're in here. People need to know what's happening here. It's the only reason I'm still recording these fucking messages, so people will know what the... Oh. shit! Shit! They're getting in! Shit! Fuck!
You wanna throw down?
Oh, fuck. Fuck. How am I supposed to get across to the other way around? Ah, thank God. Okay, done. Completely done. But it'll take a while to get back. Infected. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's not worth wasting anything. Fuck you guys. $68. Look at that. Before going back, I'm gonna sell all those weapons I picked up. $221, $308. I'll sell this time. 235. 190. 209. 221. 244. 194. 534. 393. 470. 470. Okay. Now I got this weapon.
Did it. The broadcast was heard all over the town. Now anyone still alive will know where to find Sanctuary. Head back to Helen. She'll be needing you at the church. May the Lord protect you.
Thanks for that Piranha mod. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and find his way in.
Fuck off.
/327/81/81. I'm gonna kill these punks and then I'll leave.
Motherfucker!
you up!
Now I'm out of here. For good. Not coming back. Back.
Maybe there's something in here.
Almost there. Kill some walkers. I'm almost leveling up soon. so close. I'll do KO. Nah. Now I'm out of here. Now I stop saying that. Now I'm gonna go to the church and sell my weapons better. Much better.
Find anything yet? Keep looking.
That's it.
I need a little help.
Now I can talk. Take that guy. All right, now I could talk to...
Let's see what we got.
I could talk to that guy over there.
To talk. We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that,
2 minutes.
We need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
Yeah.
I can do that.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station. Have you found the tools? Hurry.
She agreed? Okay then.
Thank you. Okay, that's it. Okay, I am done. Hope you guys enjoyed anything that you can do. Do it. Alright, bye.